brother. Will you start putting meat in the milk like they do for babies, or separately?
No, I think Jean-Christophe told her to mix some minced meat with some cat food.
Okay.
Just give them very tiny amounts first to get their stomachs used to it. And then, you know, I'm hoping we can start it soon so that they're less dependent on milk, because every time we have to feed them, this scenario happens.